Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Let's load our game. Where were we? 1 hour and 45? No. 1 hour and 52, probably. Let's go with this one. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It is more than just a normal key to open. Well, that's true. There's a nasty hand over there. So I got bullets, I'm ready to go. So... well, I am over here. I need to go to the bottom, the stairs here. Okay, let's go. How do I open this? Everything is so dark. Alright, I guess I need to go to the dissection room, whatever it's called. Okay, let's go from left. Do I hear anything? Is anything gonna spawn from the black things? Oh! Fucking get away from me! Dude, alright, I got you. Nasty fucker. Oh, another one. He's blocking his head! He's smart! They're evolving! God damn it. Close down the fucking door, please. There should be something in here. There's like... Is that for bodies? I don't see anything in there. Okay. Lucas, I got the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when it's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. What? 3 A's and a handprint. With this girl. Nothing here. Strong? What the fuck? What can I do with that? Can we combine the... stronger than normal? So I can make a strong med. Completely restores health. It's legit. Enhanced handgun. Wow, this is nice. I can't see anything. More gunpowder. His body. Sean, William, a handprint, Lara, Travis, it's locked. Fuck it, close back. Something is gonna spawn here. Alright, what the hell? Close. What? Oh no, it's just a Tamara. Huh. 3 A's in the handprints? If I could see what the hell is in here. Okay, I don't think there's anything here. Let me read it again. Leftmost, okay. 3 A's in the handprint. What the hell? No, don't zoom. Three A's. There's the handprint here. William, Sean, Tamara. Alright, I guess there's nothing in here so far. So I need 3 good dog heads. I got one. There's supposedly there's one in here. Where the fuck am I? Okay, this is where I came from. Workshop. It's locked. Just great. Do you have a flashlight, man? Something's gonna spawn. This is too much black stuff. Oh fuck. God damn it, stop blocking your head! Oh god! Damn it, there's two! Only one go home, girl. Fuck, fuck. Only have 3? Combine! Handgun, handgun! Oh my god, I need to heal myself. No, it's not control, it's F1. I don't have? Oh shit! What do I do now? Open up! Oh, what the fuck? Can I make a strong one? I have a herb. Yes. Yes, heal yourself. I wasted so many bullets already. Alright, there he goes again. Oh my god, there's the other one over there again, man! Run! You stupid fool. Fuck this aim! Okay, I got him. Okay. The head. No! Get away from me! Freak of nature. Oh, fuck you! No! You die, please, thanks. I have 3 bullets now. I'm so fucked. My guy's limping around. Chem fluid. Too bad I don't have herbs. A herb? Oh my god, a herb. Please. First aid med. Yes. God damn it, there's nothing else here. Nope, 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 nope. Oh my god, man! One, I'm gonna knife you. No, get away from me! Stop eating me, dude! Alright. Did I get him? No, I didn't get him! Oh my god! I don't have any bullets, dude. Okay, I got him. God damn it. Things got personal. Got an achievement. Finish off an enemy with a knife. Yes, it got personal because I don't have a gun. I don't have bullets. Is that a chainsaw? It's just a generator. Right? No! No! This is impossible, man. How am I gonna get there? I don't have bullets. I don't have anything. Can I just keep going? I'm gonna close down this door. Oh, I can? Oh, I can. Is this good or bad? Oh, there's things over there. Oh my god, it feels good. Yes. What is this? Oh my god, I hear something. Oh, a map, nice. Okay. Handgun, yes. Alright, let's go now. Alright, let's check out the map. Where am I? I'm in the base. Okay. Okay, there's nothing. There's nothing coming to kill me. Fine, I will check the map. So I was in the boiler room. Was I? Yeah, the boiler room is where there are mobs. Workshop's locked. Incinerator, I was there, I don't know what to do. That's the way to come back, so I guess I can open it. You unlock it, okay. So there's a way to run through this side now. The fuck is this? Is it meat? It is meat. Wait, what? I hit something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Fucking mouse. Rotates weirdly. Is it upside down? Oh! Oh! Oh, nice! Scorpion key. Does it mean I can open one scorpion door? Only one? Wasn't there 2 scorpion doors? I was checking this up. Something spooked me first. So, how should I see this? Fuck. Like this, right? No, this way. It's like this, it's the fireplace. You hit something nice here? I didn't see anything nice, but okay. Get the duck's head from the dissection room. Get the shotgun? How? Whatever. I'll get the shotgun later. Herb. Yes, please. I don't have. Can I make this? No, I can't. I'm hearing sounds. Don't have anything else to grab here. Or lockpick! Wait, what? Does that mean I can pick locks now? Like the. This is locked, you can't open it. Chem fluid, that's nice. What does this lead to? Okay, morgue. I guess I should go to the boiler room now that I have bullets. It's like 4 to kill one? If I hit them all in the head? What the fuck? Okay, 3 in the head and he's dead. Means I got for 2 more if I hit them all. Was this where I came from? Yeah, it was. Okay, I killed this one, so they probably won't respawn. Okay, that's cool. So there were 2 here, right? Yep. Fuck, man. I missed. God damn it, man! Mistake! I'm limping around. Alright. Fuck, man, I only got for 1 now. Only 1 formed. That's cool. Nope, just kidding! That's not cool! Alright, screw the boiler room, man. That's too hard. I need more bullets for this. Just go at them. Alright, screw you. I'm going back this way. Alright, my knife. Let's see what I get up here, down here. What? What is that? Oh, this. Is this the. Oh, I need a lockpick for this. It doesn't fit? Are you kidding me? I can't go down here? What? The heck? Scorpion key? Oh, it's this is a snake. God damn it, man. Simple locks. This is not a simple lock, then. I got the thing that lets me see items. So maybe I'll go up. Oh, I can, oh man, I got an idea. I'm going back up. I can open the room full of stuff. Because I have a lockpick. Where am I going? Oh my god! I went around! That was not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go back. How do I even go back? Is this way? Need to open up this door, right? Yeah, okay, I got it. I was going the wrong way. Oh, it's not here. Wait, let me save first. New save data. The room with the deer. There's a lock in there. I guess I can put stuff in the chest first, because I'm full inventory. I know it's like a fireplace, so I don't need that. So bullets for the shotgun. Alright, I'm good to go. Is now. So I have easy access to that part now. So the room full of stuff. Key lock. Is this one? Oh, come on, man. It's not... It's a fucking crow? Are you kidding me? It doesn't fit. What the hell? Okay, maybe I can open this one with the lock pick. What the fuck? Okay, I opened. Shotgun shells. Great, but I don't have a shotgun. How do I get the shotgun? Maybe I should focus on doing that first, because goddamn, those mobs are annoying. So let's go inside, grab the shotgun. I'm gonna be locked out. I actually don't know. There's a shotgun upstairs though. Was it the scorpion? Oh, there was a scorpion up there, right? The fucking daddy is over there. No, he's dead, right? No, he's never dead. What am I talking about? Yep, he was on the ground here, he's not anymore. Just great. Just great. Oh! Nope! Nope! Sorry for disturbing your work, daddy.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man!
I can't, sorry. I'm fucking out of here. Don't go after me, please. What the fuck? So I need to go to the boiler room and somehow, not die, kill those two. Can I make... I can't make bullets, man. I don't have gunpowder. I made a pickle here. Locked from the other side, didn't I open it? Can't close this. Okay, I'm gonna use the drugs. Yes, there is stuff hidden here. Not really. I wanted stuff hidden here, but there's nothing. What the hell? I can't go down there. I'm wasting the drugs. Herb. That's nice. Oh, 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 oh. Wait a second. Oh, yeah, boy. Okay. Okay, let's take it easy. I can take some damage. I can take some damage, okay. Where are them? Okay, one is here. The other one's coming? Oh, fuck you. I missed? How did I miss? Why could you fucking stop moving? Two, I got need one more. Fuck you, man. Heal, 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 heal. I need one more on this guy, come on. Oh, come on, man. I'm gonna finish you off, I don't care. Get away from me. I shouldn't have done that. Screw you, man. Where am I? Ouch! I can't take any more damage, dude. God damn it, it never works out for me. Oh no, I'm fucked up. Oh god damn it, there's something here, but I can't grab it because it's fucking mobs. Alright, let's try again. If I die, I die, whatever. Let's go in. Fuck. Shotgun shell's great. Let's fucking juke them, I guess. Oops! Oops! Open up! Ah! Alright. Alright, let's juke them. Let's not kill them. Killing doesn't work. These creatures are hard to kill. No, shit! Yes, I tried to take off their heads, man! Gee, but I don't have destructible body parts. Oh. Oh, destroy the legs. Alright, I learned something. I have 4 bullets. That's not great. There was some handgun ammo that I missed. No, herb. I'm cheating, I don't need to use the drug now. Where was the ammo? I saw some. It was in the bathtub, right? I think so. No, there's no bathtub here. What? Where am I? Oh, here. Right? To the right? In this bathtub. Alright, sorry, I had to sneeze. And I muted my mic. For your ears not to blow up. Alright, I can kill them now. Like 3 or 4 shots to the head. And one is dead. If I don't miss. Fuck you. I shot your head like 10 times, whatever, man. Got it! I got one, okay. I'm happy with one. Oh, he knows he's getting this. What the fuck was that? Alright, I'm going for you, man. No, you can solve the pit. Alright, I got one. Can I heal? Can I make ammo? I can heal, so the other guy is gonna farm. Alright, I can juke you, I don't care. Fuck! I need to juke you! Get away from me! I need to grow through, man! Let me pass! You can't use! Oh, I need a lockpick? Fuck, fuck! What am I doing here then? Well, I need to go up and get the shotgun maybe, but the fucking daddy! Whatever, I need to go up. I can't pass those doors. I can't pass the bottom door because it's a snake. I can't pass that one because... what the fuck? Where is this place? Oh, maybe I can find stuff here with the drugs. There's something inside, but I can't get to it. God damn it. I wasted the drugs again. Alright, let's go up. Avoid daddy. Open the scorpion room. Get the shotgun. And, I don't know. Win the game. Oh, there's stuff. Stuff, stuff, stuff. Scorpion. Alright, daddy. I don't care where you are. Oh. Too bad I can't grab it. Oh, there's stuff here, Hayden. What the fuck was that? Oh, I didn't notice this. There's a lot of stuff in the house that I didn't notice. Like, oh god. There's also a daddy in the house. Dude, do I need to just roll around? Oh no! Leave me alone! Daddy, fuck off. I can't open this one. Daddy, come on! I just need to fucking pass. Close! Thanks. Fuck. Is it here? Fuck. I'm going to get the fucking shotgun. Close down! Yes. Fuck it. I agree. Open up! Open up! Close the fucking door! Oh my god, you're so retarded, man. Yes, so it's broken? Oh, I can replace it though. I'm pretty sure I can replace it. Oh no. He's gonna open this door, isn't he? Oh, I don't have space, okay. I just got scared. Does he not see me? I don't have space, what the fuck? Okay, now I have space. Cool. Yum yum. Alright, let's reload. Check out what this paper says. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. Next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog. Hide the dog head reliefs so they can't get out. Yes, tell me how you hide them. That's a nice idea. Book? The fucking book! I was in it! Where was it? I didn't see anything in the book. Okay.
Where's my relief?
Oh fuck. I'm nowhere. Get fucked. Wait, isn't this the rec room? Dear Mrs.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
I think he doesn't know where I am. He's not gonna open the scorpion door, that's no way. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm ready to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. Man, that's disgusting. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to this crow. So cool. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. Well, it's too late now. I'm fucked. It doesn't know I'm here, right? I should have taken the book where now I had time. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dolby General Hospital. Right, there is... Is there something else I can take? Nothing here. The guy's waiting for me. What is this for? What the fuck? Oh, he's up! He's there! Oh! Just kidding, man. Just kidding. Yes, he's gonna leave. Go leave, goddammit! I need to go check the book! Come back! Go through the door! I need to grab the book! Where? You're right by the book. Can you leave? You don't see me. Come on, man. Just fucking leave.
You're part of the family.
Holy shit. Okay, he can go through the door. Peek-a-boo. Peek a fucking boo for you too! No! Ugh. Let me pass! Fuck, I can't grab the book! I know it's in the book now, but fuck. Oh no! Leave me alone! Hey man, you mad? Wait, can I stop you? With 3 shots to the head as well? Hope so. I can't though. Close!
It's over, boy.
Jesus. I'm gonna get the shotgun. I'm gonna fuck you up. Well, not you. I'm not gonna waste bullets on you. Oh no, oh no. Yes, I know, fuck. God damn it. Can I garbage this? Discard. Yes, I don't need that. Fuck. Alright. I'm gonna save some stuff in my chest. I don't have space. God damn. I should have kept the photograph in here instead of throwing it away. But I know it's like, I don't know, a weird place. For the shotgun, standard handgun. I've used this. I guess. What the fuck? guess I can keep it inside now. Okay, it's like a fireplace. There's a treasure in the fireplace. Okay, I got it. I don't need that. I shouldn't have thrown it away though. Yeah, I don't need a scorpion key anymore. That's nice. What is this? Alright, cool. So since this is a broken one, I'm gonna put it back. Oh yeah, now we're talking. 3, 4. Chunk chunk. I need the book. First I'm gonna go... No, I can't. Like, it's weird, man. There must be something upstairs that I can grab. Where have I not been? The upstairs. I've not been to the master's bedroom. Or the storage. Where am I now? I'm going up. Okay. So the master's bedroom is... Oh, it's locked. It's the snake key. That's why I can't get to it. Kids' room? Snake key as well. Storage? Storage is next to master bedroom. Okay. Let's see if I can break this lock. It doesn't fit. It's a fucking snake. It's the girl. Another snake in the kids' room. So I've been everywhere I could on the top. Herb, that's nice. Okay, so let's fucking make stuff that keeps me alive. I think I checked everything here before. I don't want to go down there. There's no use. Oh. Nice. Oh yeah, more shotgun shells. And my lock's gone. Let's go for the book. This book? Not this book. For sure it's this book. What is there to analyze here? I know it's in the book. But what can I do? Shoot it? Fuck this game. It's in the book, in the recreation room. That's where I am. That's why I can grab the book. What do I need to do, man? There's no way there's another book, right? It should be that one. Let me read the paper again. The book in the recreation room. God damn. How can I get this? I got the living room grandfather. For already, grandfather clock. There's nothing else in here. How do I get it in the book? I need to destroy the book. Oh. Why the fuck am I able to grab you? This is weird. Man. It is this book! There's nothing else! No! It doesn't work! Fuck this game! What am I supposed to do? It's the book! Alright, let's examine it. Fucking dogs? There's There's nothing in the book! Whatever. I'll try to find Snake. The Snake key. Wait a second, what is this? Oh no, it's just to put the things. Alright, there's nothing here for me. That's Grandma's room. That's where I came from. Nothing here. I've opened this one. There were shotgun shells only. It's downstairs. Well, I haven't checked everything downstairs. No snakes, nothing. Nothing either. Kid's room with a snake. Nope, can't get to it. Something in here? No. Nothing in here either. Alright. What? Okay, there's nothing I can do. I'll go downstairs and see what I can get. Maybe there's something I missed downstairs, I don't know. What the hell? Whoop-de-doo. Box? No. In the garage? Check it out, my fucked up car. Nope. Go up. Oh! What was that? Handgun ammo. Okay. Nothing here, I took the ox. Let's go down again. Nothing in the garage then. Come on, get up. Can't open this one because I used my lockpick. Nothing here, even though it's super dark. Nothing, nothing. Nope. This is the living room. I got the one from here. Alright boys, I need to find something. There's no way. Here before? They really stink. Oh, how great. This makes no sense. It's not the scorpion key. There's no way it's the scorpion key. But I can keep it with me now. I need space. Nothing here. There's these orange boxes. I don't know why I can grab them. Nothing in them. What? Oh, there is! I'm just stupid! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. I am so dumb, I just realized. Fuck yeah. Well, now I know what those boxes are for, instead of just spinning them around like a retard. Was there a box here as well? I think there was a box somewhere, but I don't remember where. Oh, fuck. I'm lagging. It's just a picture of someone with their eyes slashed out. So it's crazy husband and wife from before. Jack and Margaret's 25th wedding anniversary. This is Lucas, February 2013. So we're 2017, that was 4 years ago. Oh, hello. Nothing here, nothing here. Let's just get to the main hall again. Zoe, please pick up. Nope. If you typed a number like 911, that would be great. Wait, there was something? No, there was nothing there. I got one head. I need two more. Wait a second. Did I fuck up? Did I use the lockpick where I shouldn't have? God damn it. I'm lost. Whatever, let's go. If I find those boxes, I know what they contain now. This episode is really retarded. It's just me running around, not knowing what to do. Workshop's locked. From the other side, so there's nothing I can do. What I can do though is blow this motherfucker with a shotgun to the face. That's a thing I can do. Come at me, bro. Haha, one shot! Oh, that's not one shot. Yeah, to the face I think it's a one shot, but I missed those two first ones. Alright. It's a simple lock. I just need a lockpick, but I don't have one. Can I make a lockpick? I can't. Why did I use all my lockpicks? I can't get there. There's a snake. How the fuck do I do this, man? Alright, I need to find a lockpick, boys. Find lockpick. I think there was one of those boxes somewhere. Nothing here. No boxes here either. Nope. Yes, it doesn't fit. Huh. 3 A's, William, Sean. What was your name? Tamara? Oh god! Tamara! 3 A's! Oh! That makes sense! I'm just dumb. Why didn't it... Okay, of course. Why didn't it... What the fuck? You had something on your arm, that's fucked. Dissection room key. Alright, that took me long enough. Three A's. Yeah, Lara has two. William has one. Sean has one. Tamara has three. Why didn't I think of that? Alright, I guess I got it. Let's go to the fucking dissection room. It's about time. Where's the dissection room? Where am I? Okay. Alright guys, I got this. Took me 10 billion years, but I got this. No, I'm going the wrong way. I didn't got this. What the hell? What the fuck? I'm going the wrong way again. No, it's to the right here? Okay. I heard something. I got my shotty, so come at me. Any day. He's not spawning again, right? Yes! Open up! I'm out of here, man. YOLO. Probably something about to spawn. Oh yes, a dog! Oh!
I was gonna go fuck.
Oh god. I was going to get my dog head.
He will be her father. No. I'll find him. And I will make him suffer.
That's the policeman, right? It is. Feels bad.
You, my friend, will help me.
You? Can I leave already? Well, he has a dog head with him, meaning I'm fucked. That is the policeman gonna respawn on me? Fuck. Well, I'm gonna need those shotgun cells, I guess. So I'm in this section room. I need to go down now. Let's go slow now, because I don't know the way. Why am I getting herbs? Oh, gimme! I don't want herbs or shotgun shells, that means I will need them. Why did I make a strong one? Locked. Okay, only one way then. Are you alive? You're not alive.
Poor deputy.
Yes, poor deputy. Poor me. But okay. He's gonna respawn. I think. He's gonna fucking kill me. I'm sure of it. Deputy will try to murder me. The fuck is this? Oh, the dog head! I'm gonna die! Mistake! Look behind you! Dude, stop! I knew it! Hey, man. Fuck. Oh, goddamn. Do I just... Oh, no!
Hey, get away!
I'm sorry, but I am. What the fuck? I can punch those shits. Oh. But I kill you. God damn it, what is wrong with you? What the fuck? What the fuck's happening? Do I need to shoot him when he's down? Oh! No! That is not groovy. You are correct. What the fuck? Is that chainsaw, dude? No! What do I do? Fucking break it! Alright, he's hitting. Oh, pop! fucking die! Why did I... Running out of ammo. Fuck you, man! Where are you? Oh, I'm dead. I should have used the healing, man. Whatever. Search your surroundings and find something to help you hold your own against them. Yes, I don't have enhanced. Take less damage. Great. My god. Should I search a bit more before grabbing and beginning the encounter? Snake door, so that's where this leads. Oh, gunpowder. If I could just grab the chainsaw before him, that would be great. Nice. I guess I should go with the enhanced one. Let's go. Red dog's head. All right. YOLO. Hey, mate. Can I guard? I can't. Okay. I need to take that hit. All right. Let's run now. Alright, just grab the chainsaw and be done with it, goddammit. But can I grab the chainsaw first? No, I can't. This is fucking game. Alright, this game is fucked. Alright, let's go with enhanced ones. So he falls to the ground. Fuck, man, I'm wasting it. Oh, there's another shit. Oh, yes. Nope, not yes. Very no. Dude, I'm lagging. What the hell? Why is my game? I can win. No, I can't. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm going with shotgun to like... No! heal! Reload. Take it easy. Oh, he's down! Fuck yes! Alright, I'm getting down, I think. Oh god. Oh, get away from me, dude! That's fucked. Come on, man, stop healing! God damn. Thank god there's a freaking ball in the middle. Nope! Oh, what the hell? That didn't even hit me! Die! Can you fucking stop? Oh, he broke it! I think just one more time and I'm good! Oh, shotgun shells! Get him! Heal yourself! He's going crazy. Oh no! I don't have more healing! Oh no! What the heck? Yeah, I noticed. Oh! My head. Oh man, I was so close. Come on.
fuck?
I'm gonna do it now. There's gunpowder, I can get more ammo. Let's do it again. Come at me, bro. Okay, okay. Now is the time. Third time's the charm. That's what they say, right?
You ain't getting away.
Believe me, I am. Fuck you. You unkillable bastard. Get the chainsaw, I'll get mine. Oh god. Run! Yes! Fucking not! I'm shooting his chainsaw, that's not gonna work. And I'm missing, that's also not gonna work. Fuck! Oh! He broke it! Not cool, dude. Ow! Yes! Got you, little shit!
You go get it now.
Oh, come on. I can't do anything! Fuck! I need to hide. Oh, come on, man! I need to craft... Fuck, I don't have time. Please, please... Please, got him! Fuck! No, 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 no. Oh man, I'm getting close. Okay. Alright, this is the last one, I think, but I have a bullet. Oh, come on! I don't have any. Hey, yeah, heavy duty, lelelel. Fuck you. I had no bullets, lol. Run! Heal yourself! Three bullets. That's all it takes, right? I'm in a bad situation! Alright, it hit him. It feels no damage. Alright, I'm fucked, boys. Oh, I got him! Feels good, man. Keep going! Oh, yes. Finally, dude! Took me long enough! Oh yeah, don't stop! What is wrong with you? Oh wait, he blew up. There's no coming- Oh my god! You're no. There's no coming back from this, dude. I'm sorry. About time. Fuck this game. Something heavy duty? I got that. That's heavy duty, right? Goddamn, not heavy duty. Enough. Takes a long time. Got it. No more jack. Did it break? I guess it broke. Alright, I got no ammo. I got a knife, boys. Open! Please, please, deputy, don't kill me. I got a dog head. I don't got this. I need to go back, put the duck head on the door. Hopefully that'll work. I know it's in the book, but the fuck, man. Do I need to open the book in some way? Oh, okay. I think I need to destroy the book. God damn it. I don't know, it's weird, man. It says it's in the book. I guess it isn't. Someone moved it. Am I going the right way? Oh, I am. There's the door. I'm gonna go save. First. Oh, shit! Who the fuck was singing? God damn. Save. Let me think now. Still can't open you. Why is there grandma here? Hi, grandma. You're awake. Okay. I guess we'll save the rest for the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Sorry for the lag in some parts. I don't know what was happening. And see ya in the next episode.